Good evening. Can you hear me like this? We are here together now because we recognize that our particular struggle against the defunding and privatization of public education is inseparable from struggles taking place all around the world. These struggles are against a world order that permits a tiny minority to profit from the dispossession, disenfranchisement, marginalization, and silencing of the overwhelming majority. We have witnessed just this week the brutality that is dealt to those who too persistently defy this order. And yet we are living in marvelous times. Because from New York to Oakland to right here on this plaza, we have come back and we are more determined than ever to be the solution to our own problems. To the banks, to the politicians of both parties, and to the cowardly regions, our message is clear. We reject your austerity. We reject responsibility for this crisis and all of the other crises that you and your corporations have created. And we reject your flimsy and insincere interpretation of the First Amendment.
So despite the administration's lack of support for this proposal, we want to propose in solidarity with the Occupy movement worldwide that this General Assembly vote to immediately and fully reestablish our Occupy Cal encampment that we set up tents tonight. And that we peacefully but firmly defend our rights as established by the First Amendment of the Constitution.